Alrighty, everybody, welcome back again. Here we are on Highway 60 westbound toward Wickenburg. Already done with the Phoenix Valley, and the last city of Surprise. I'm out of there, so there won't be anything until Wickenburg, and I think it's about 36 miles from the finish today, I think. But anyway, that's what we're doing. Boy, it is a gray, humid. I wish it would rain, but I don't think it's gonna day. Oh, for crying out loud. It looks beautiful, but it's a little cooler out here than it was in Phoenix where I woke up. It was already like 95 or something. At least out here it's only 91. But the doggone humidity is still up in the mid to upper 90s. So it is sticky. Everything is horrible. It's sticking to me. It's hard to breathe. The air feels thick. And I think it's going to stay like that. I think it's going to stay like that for 4 miles today. Or 3 miles today. Pardon me, I'm having to fix my big hat. It got blown off by that truck. So anyway, we're gonna hope it rains, but I'm not gonna hold my breath, so we'll see. But anyhow, we're still gonna do 3 miles. We're gonna get this done. Let's see, Phoenix to the right, if you can read it across there. Wickenburg to the left. We're going left. We've been there, done that. I'm on my way over there. So it's whoop that way. So there's a crossroad. Not gonna have too many of those out here either. So just got my ride. A couple of guys on their way into work stopped to pick me up. Very appreciative of that. It only took me about 45 minutes again this morning. So not too bad. Alrighty, let's put an end to this nonsense, and let's start taking some pictures. Let's continue having fun, and let's never forget, let me get this stick out of here, let's never forget to run, Ernie, run! I love doing that loud out here, because ain't nobody can hear me. Alrighty, folks, let's do this. We'll see you all at the finish.
You've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been a messin', and now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. Yeah. You keep lying when you ought to be truthing, and you keep losing when you ought to not bet. You keep saying when you ought to be a changing. Now what's right is right, but you ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. You keep playing where you shouldn't be playing, and you keep thinking that you'll never get burned. Ha! I just found me a brand new box of matches, yeah. And what he knows, you ain't had time to learn. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. Are gonna walk all over you.